press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss any of my video.
In this video, I will be showing you some of the essential products which are great for summer. So let's get started. Hi guys, how are you? And hello to all of you who are new for my channel. If you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe it because I will be bringing more such amazing and fun videos for you all. And guys, please avoid my voice and my face because I was not well last week, so that's why. So please avoid it. So here I'm having, I bought this bag. This is a cute bling bag which I bought from the Shal Mega Mart, and it was on a clearance sale. It was for ₹149, I guess, and I got it for ₹35, I guess. So it's a great buy. I got four of them. I have uploaded a picture of them on my Instagram. So if you wanna check, go and check. So I am having some great essential products for summers in this bag. So let me open it, and I would be going very randomly. So there's no such like cue or like, you know. So first thing I'm having with me is a face wash. A face wash is a must in summers because you get oily and sweaty very frequently, so it's a great thing to like have it with you. And you can also go for small face washes, so you can carry them with yourself and it would be great. You can just wash your face and get refreshed. So here I'm having Nivea Purifying Face Wash, which is mixed in oily skin. It has ocean algae and hydra Q. So I have purchased it this month only, I guess, in April, and it's my first buy, and it is great, guys. It has little scrub like thing, so it also scrubs your face while washing it off and cleansing it off, and it's a great buy. I use it in the morning and in the evening, and also after like removing my makeup and all, I just wash it. I just wash my face with this and I'm all refreshed. So the next thing I'm having is a moisturizer. So here I'm having Nivea Soft Light Moisturizer. It's very light, it's very creamy, guys. It never makes your skin oily. It gets absorbed so nicely in your skin. Just wash your face in the morning and apply it, and you are like all sorted. You would not be needing any else cream or moisturizer to like moisturize your skin, and you can also use it on your body, and it's great. So the next very essential thing for summers is a sunscreen, and here I'm having VLCC sunscreen, which comes with matte look, and it has SPF 30, it has PA++, so it's great. It's like paraben free, so it's amazing. I have also made a video on VLCC sunscreen, and if you haven't watched it, the link is in the bottom bar. Go check it out after this video. So you should always use a sunscreen, guys, in summers or in winters also, guys, but in summers it's like so compulsory. You can't go out without a sunscreen because there are so harmful UVA and UVB sun rays that you can't think of getting out without a sunscreen. So always apply a sunscreen which is according to your skin. You can use sunscreen for oily skin, sunscreen for dry skin, or whatever suits you, guys. So always apply it before like 20 minutes whenever you go out before, because it gets absorbed nicely and creates a shield between the sun rays and your skin. So the next thing I'm having is my favorite, and it's Garnier BB cream. Yes, we hate, I don't know about you, but I hate using foundations in summer and going out in the sun, because my face gets melt and all, so I hate it. But BB cream, it has goodness of foundation, goodness of moisturizer, and it also has sunscreen and PA++. It has SPF 24, and it has vitamin C, almond extracts, mineral for brightening. So it's great and it's amazing for dry skin, guys. So whenever I go out, I just apply it on my face and I get that beautiful glow on my face, and I'm good to go. So one thing which is very necessary for summers, yes, it's a compact. And in summers, it generally happens with everyone, I guess. Our makeup melts, yes. If we are out in summer, and you know, in heat, after a while we get all sweaty and our makeup is not on a place, and so for those things, a compact is a savior. You can apply it with a sponge to just set your makeup again, or just use a brush and just roll it on your face with some compact, and you are all sorted. Your makeup is again in your place. So next thing which I'm having is like I can't go out, or in my home also I use it. Yes, it's like my regular thing. When I come from my shower, I just use it, and it's a perfume. So here I'm having NB perfume spray. It's in blush, and I don't remember the price. It was not very expensive, guys. It was cheap, I guess 300 rupees. Yeah, it's very cheap, but it smells great. So I just go and it's beautiful, and you would be smelling great. And in summers we sweat a lot, so we can go like so a perfume is a must. So the next thing I'm having, which is, yes, this is also kind of my lifesaver, guys. Yes, so here I'm having Nivea Natural Fresh Roll-On. Yeah, I love roll-ons. Yeah, I love roll-ons, and this is my current favorite. It's from Nivea and it's beautiful, guys. It smells so amazing. Every morning I'm finished with my shower, I come back and I just go zoop 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 zoop, and all sorted. And it smells so good, that, and it has such a long staying power, that in the night also I can smell the roll-on. Yes, so invest in a roll-on and you will be all sorted. So the last thing I'm having is a must. I don't know if it happens with you or not, but it happens with me a lot, that I get dry and chapped lips more in the summer than winter. Yes, I don't know why it happens with me. What about you? Comment in the comment section. So Here I'm having Maybelline Baby Lips Electro Pop. It's in the shade Berry Bomb and it has a nice mauve color and it's almost finished. I'm having a very little quantity. So yes, you know how much I love lip balms. So yes, I'm also having it right now on my lips. So you can see the shade, and the second one is also from the Maybelline. It's cherry color, I don't remember. It has just wipe off, I don't know. Yeah, but it's great. I love this one more than the Electro Pop because it has a very little color, a hint of color, but it's just moisturizes my lips so great. But this one has a very it has a very huge amount of color, so I don't like it. I love it and I use it in my house, and whenever I'm going out and I'm not feeling like applying a lipstick or a lipper or anything like that, I just go with my lip balm which has a nice amount of color and I'm good to go. So yes guys, this was my summer essentials, summer skincare essentials for this video. I hope you love this video, and if yes, so give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed for my channel yet, please go and subscribe because I would be bringing more such amazing and fun videos for you guys. And a birthday giveaway is going on, so if you haven't enrolled in it, go and enroll and you might win the giveaway. So yes, I will be winding up my video over here. Bye bye, see ya.